The man was holding an onion in his hand and poked it into a dragon's anus. The dragon looked puzzled. Then the man began to pump back and forth. A hurricane of air came out and he almost fainted. Luckily, he's a professional veterinarian, so he was able to resist the smell. But the dragon couldn't resist the pain. He tried to escape, but the assistants held him down. The veterinarian was in charge of pulling things out, but it turned out to be armor and bones, and finally 5 swords. After his intestines were cleaned out, the dragon felt much better and he gave away the treasure and thanked the vet for his skill. In fact, Dorrit is not a veterinarian, but the famous Iron Man. But unfortunately, he was beaten by Captain America and became an amnesiac. But he was blessed with the ability to communicate with animals and became a veterinarian. That day, the princess invited him to the palace to treat the queen who was dying. When the carriage arrived at Buckingham Palace Square, soldiers came to open the door and a polar bear came out. All these animals are following the princess and working together with the veterinarian Dorrit to treat the queen. The main character, Dorrit, rides into the lobby on an ostrich. The ostrich's view was blocked and he knocked down all the armored figures. Then Dorrit came